tied. Bottom of the 11th. Cubs at first and second, but the only man that counts is DeRosa, leading at second base. And the 2-0 from Wilson. Johnson, it's a ground ball, right side, base hit, right field.
Come on!
DeRosa heading home. The throw by Burris to the plate. The fly. He scores!
Yes!
Cubs win! Cubs win!
Yes!
Cubs win, yes! 8-7. Reed Johnson with a ground ball single into right field.
Oh,
Mark DeRosa sliding in feet first, just ahead of the tag of Molina. Cubs win 8-7. What a finish.